Welcome to the speaking section of IELTS examination. My name is Sapna Dhameja and today I will be your examiner and this test will be recorded. What is your full name?
My full name is Ishika Siwaj.
How may I call you?
You may call me by my first name Ishika.
Okay, may I see your identification please?
Yes, here it is.
Thank you. Okay, do you work or study?
Well, I'm a student and currently I'm studying the International Business course from Seneca College.
Okay. Why you choose this course?
Actually, I want to secure a good job in a multinational company, so that's why I decided to study this course so that I can excel my business skills.
Okay. Where do you come from, Ishika?
I come from a small town named Tohana. It is located in the district Fatehabad.
Do you like your hometown?
Yes, definitely I like my hometown because it is my birthplace and all the facilities are here, such as education facilities, health facilities, sports facilities and recreational facilities as well.
Okay. Are there any tourist attraction places in your town?
As I told you earlier that I belong to a very small town, so there are no such tourist attractions in my hometown.
How your city is good for young people?
I think it's not good for young people because there are no such facilities.
Okay. Few questions will be based on advertisements. Do you like advertisements?
To be honest, no, because nowadays most of the advertisements are fake. Companies are launching fake advertisements in order to, increase their profit or sale.
Okay. What role does an advertisement play in society?
I think advertisement plays an important role in society by providing information about the new goods and services and products to its potential buyers.
Okay. Do you think there are too many ads nowadays?
Yes, there are too many ads nowadays.
Why?
Because there is an increase in population, so the demand of goods and products are also increasing. So companies are launching new advertisements just in order to allure individuals to buy their products and services.
Okay, Ishika, few questions will be based on listening to music.
Okay, ma'am.
Do you like listening to music?
Yes, it's my hobby actually.
What type of music you like to listen to?
I like to listen sad songs most of the time.
Why?
Because I think they relate to my situation.
Okay. Yeah. Who is your favorite singer, Ishika?
My favorite singer is Arijit Singh.
Why do you like him?
I like him because he is very talented and he has a very soothing voice.
Do you want to make your career in singing stream?
No, I know it's my hobby, but I don't want my hobby to become into a profession.
Okay. This was end of part one. This is your cue card, Ishika, and you will be given 1 minute to prepare. You can make notes. And you will have to speak 2 minutes.
Okay, ma'am.
So you have 1 minute to prepare your answer.
I personally believe that there are very rare people nowadays who help others without expecting anything from them. In this cue card, I would like to talk about my uncle. His name is Mukesh Sharma. He is in his early 40s and he has a very bright complexion. He is quite tall and a handsome man also. And if I talk about his profession, then he is currently running his own food manufacturing company in Chhattisgarh, which I think is not mere a piece of cake for everyone. Actually, he helped others because he has faced a lot of hurdles in his life. He was the only one to earn bread and butter in his family, and after putting a lot of tremendous endeavors, he finally achieved something. So whenever he gets an opportunity, he just tries to help others, Like during the corona epidemic, when there was a complete lockdown in India, he helped many needy people by providing them food, clothes, shelter and some essential medicines. And not even in lockdown, whenever he meet any kind of needy people, he always try to help. He always tries his best. My father once told me that every weekend, Mr. Mukesh, he makes a plan to some rural areas where he talks to the unemployed people, and he offers employment to those people, and he also contributes in the development of some infrastructure such as libraries, hospitals and schools. He is also a part of an NGO which works for the women and child labor. So overall, he is a very helping person, and whenever I see him helping others, I always feel motivated to do something like him, and I genuinely believe that he is an inspiration for the younger ones.
Thank you. Okay, now it's time to ask some follow-up questions. Do you think some people have a habit of taking help from others?
Yes, nowadays people are very interdependent. Due to their busy lifestyle, they need each and everything to be restored in a very easy way. So they generally ask help.
Okay. What type of help do people usually ask for?
According to me, people usually ask for emotional help, financial help, sometimes technical or educational help as well.
Okay. Do you think we need a lot of money to help others?
I don't think we need a lot of money to help others until or unless a person is asking us for the financial help.
Why?
We can help others in very different ways, like we can provide them food, shelter, clothes.
Okay. In what ways we can help other people except money?
As I told you earlier, we can help others by providing food, clothes, shelter and other essential things.
Do you think international aid is essential for some countries?
Yes, definitely essential. It is essential for some countries, and especially for those who are not able to overcome from the natural disasters or some pandemic like corona.
Okay. Are you helping others these days?
To be honest, I'm not helping others because I'm possessing a very busy lifestyle nowadays.
Okay. Thank you, Ishika. This is end of the test.